Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Neocron. So last time, we got the next quad vehicle key. I traded this character. You guys can easily do that with like a bank alt or even just say another account. You kind of like trade it from one to another or have a friend do it, etc. Or even put it in a container and, you know, grab it as long as you feel like it's safe. But either way, we did that. We're going to enter the subway. I don't think we've used the subway yet, have we? So we're going to go into the Neocron subway, and we probably shouldn't brandish my weapon. I got a new weapon, by the way. We'll talk about that a little soon. It was quite expensive, actually. I have a few credits, actually, because I was able to sell... we're going to go to Outzone. I was able to sell those two rares that I got from a hide-and-seek. I don't know if I told you, but I did this hide-and-seek, and somebody was placing rares in Plaza 2 and Pepper Park 2, I think it was. Or was it Pepper Park 1? Either way, we had to kind of like scavenge for them, you know, look for in the containers. And I got two of them, and I was able to sell them, I think both of them, for, oh, I guess it was like 2,600 or so. So I guess all the rest of the money I have was just basically selling stuff from doing the Aggies and stuff like that. So that wasn't too bad. So yeah. No problem.
Via Rosso Station. Next stop, Pepper Park Station.
And after Pepper Park will be the out zone. So we're going to, you need, okay, so yeah, I got a new gun here. It's nothing too special, but it's pretty decent, 89. It's all bad, of course. I need to handcraft it to make it better, which is something I want to do soon, and we'll do together kind of thing, see how that goes. But either way, it's not too bad. I've had worse, I guess. So I bought that just so I can use that and do a bit more damage. I had to, you can see my skills are getting up there. My dex, it's not bad. We've been putting more implants over time. So of course we got the different implants. I think we've already gone through most of those anyways and talked about it. I think the only new one might have been that one that somebody gave me. I'm not sure where you get this one yet, but you can always check the wiki or asking chat. Let's see here. We got, vehicle. So that's under dexterity. If you go over here, you can see that vehicle is right here. You need 15 points for the quad. So yeah, that should be good anyways, hopefully. And hopefully you can hear me. This is a pretty loud area. I really should adjust my sound even a bit more, but it's kind of annoying. I'm always fighting with the sound. Neocron is already really down quite a bit, and it's like, this is a dead end too, by the way. You have to kind of get off here. Oh, you don't have to, technically. I think you just, you know, you just not be going much further.
Station. This hover cab terminates here. Attention. Unsafe area.
Ha, that's kind of cool. Unsafe area. So we'll just go down here into this unsafe area. So city exit. Guess it doesn't matter which way you go. There's a lady on there. I wonder what the story is about that. So there's Yo's over there. You can sell some stuff if you like. So we're going to try to go to the military base. I don't know if we can do it in one episode. We'll give it a try. It'll be interesting. Here's the GR. You can just activate it. I've already been here, actually, because I was recording and then I realized I needed the 15 vehicle points. And then I was like, not even close to that right away. So I had to level up a bit more. So I went and did that in between. So that's why that GR was activated, but, yeah, oh wow, it's beautiful out here. Nice clouds up there. Now, they can have dynamic clouds. It's actually a bug right now. It's been a bug since Neocron 2, I guess, or something like that. They're gonna try to fix all that up eventually. They've been fixing up this game insanely. And, eventually we'll probably see dynamic clouds up in the sky, even weather and stuff like that, which will be really cool. So here we go, we're gonna spawn our quad. Gotta look for it if we can. Oh, there it is. They kind of spawn to the side a bit sometimes. Oh, there's a little go-go terminal thing, too. Oh, God. So I just right-clicked it and got in. So, this is when you might use your maps. Sector map, small map, okay. And then you might use your world map. So we're here, and we want to try to go all the way to military base, maybe even stop at a few places on the way. So some of these fortresses are actually open for us to use. So as long as we're going north-ish, I guess we're doing okay, right? They added a lot of this new grass, and everything's very green now. Which, I know, I heard somebody made a comment about, oh, things are a little too green. But to be honest, Neocron was a wasteland, right? But the thing is, wastelands get reclaimed by nature over time. Making it a bit green and beautiful isn't a bad thing, actually. It's actually kind of a common thing, you know? I think this was actually a working ASG till DOI happened. Doom of York. Oh, look, I didn't even realize these guys are here. Stormbots. So you used to get your vehicle out here, I believe, but now you wouldn't, of course. So there's a go-go, or not go-go, a gen rep here, so if we were to die, we could actually teleport back here. Now be careful here. LE users are usually fine. With your LE out, though, a lot of these places might be actually shut down for you, in a sense that you could get owned pretty decently. Do I hit space yet? Yeah. So we'll be activating a bunch of these as we explore the world. So this is an outpost. I guess we could probably go in. I guess, you know, live life a bit. So there's many of these outposts around the world. There's a couple dozen or something like that. Some of them give you bonuses and buffs for being in proximity to them. I really don't know which one this offers and what it offers. A lot of them open it up to the public to get like a bit of a bonus out of it to use. Like some of them might be construction and things like that. This is the underground entrance. I don't know if we're even allowed down there. I might check it out. There's a weapons store here. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, he sells a little weapons here. So there was the rifle I just... Is that the one I did? The steady? I feel like I didn't pay that much for it, but maybe I did. Either way, it was a little expensive. That's even more poor than mine, though, so maybe not. I think Yo's tends to have cheaper prices, but some of their gear is a little more... I'm going to try this. Oh, never mind. It's too high. Okay, so I don't have to worry about dying, but I also can't get in. But anyways, yeah, so this is the outpost. You can go inside. I believe there's like all this hacking you do. I don't know if you do hacking outside, then you do hacking inside. I don't know exactly the rule sets and how it all works, but it's a pretty cool system anyways. It's maybe eventually we can be part of it, but not today anyways. I don't know if vehicles are a bit tweaked or they feel good. I don't know why, it feels good. You probably don't get a good view distance when you get close to the border edges. So yeah, of course, everything's cut up in squares. Old school games like this, I mean, that's the kind of stuff they have. Let's see if we can get up here. Woo! Yeah, it looks like if you get a good enough speed, you're gonna just be chugging away here. Now, you probably don't want to get too close to the border, because then you'll start diagonally into other zones, things like that might be a bit of a mess. In the mini map, actually, I wasn't paying attention, but when we get close to the border, it should start separating so you can see where the border is. Yep. So where are we anyways? Oh, are we already near Tech Heaven? Man, this place might be... Oh yeah, there's Tech Heaven there. I don't know... Yeah, I don't know how close where we are. I see these structures. I remember there was multiple ways into Tech Heaven. Tech Heaven's the faction. Is that Fallen Angels? Or... I feel like it used to be, or is? I don't remember, to be honest, though. I don't think this is an entrance, though. I think this is just a little outpost here. Probably one we'll get wrecked at. I see that one too. I'm not quite sure. We go investigate it. No shame in checking it out. Oh, so of course, be prepared to not be successful in some of my ventures here. Oh no! I feel like that's just not for us today. I think it's just for looks, to be honest. I don't think we're actually meant to go up there. We could probably still get up there. You just have to find the breaking point. There we go. Oh crap. Is that a hover vessel? I haven't seen one of those. Oh crap. I haven't seen one of those for ages. I don't think I want to fight that. 112/112. Man, this game brings me memories. This is beautiful, though. This wasteland is absolutely beautiful. I don't know if they have new ground textures. They do look decent. They don't look as bad as I remember, but then again, they weren't ever bad for me, so. One thing that I find in most games is you go back, you know, years later, you're like, oh god, how did I play this game? Well, back then it wasn't so bad, but when I play Neocron, I'm like, why haven't I been playing this game? It's because these guys have been keeping up with updating the game and, you know, slowly, you know, doing higher. Oh, we must have been diagonally. Yeah, we probably were on a diagonal hit there. These guys have been working hard making this a better game for us, and, you know, some people don't realize that, you know. You come to this game, it's like it's not old, because it keeps feeling kind of newish over time, or updated in a sense. I really love them for doing it. And I hope they keep doing it. I think one day Neocron will be good again, and eventually they'll probably put it on Steam. I no doubt they will definitely put it on Steam. I'm so happy they haven't prematurely put it on Steam. I think one thing I'll have to be done for sure is, you know, get most of the graphics all updated, and then get the, I think, honestly, the tutorial zone that I started in has to be redone. I don't even think that should be the starting zone. I think it has to be something completely different. And in fact, I think even the vanilla tutorial, like the out-of-the-game tutorial, should be updated as well. To actually make the user physically craft and teach them how to craft and things like that. I think it needs to be a tutorial where you show them a bit about the game and every aspect of it, not just talking about it and what you can do, but actually physically perform the actions, because then that way players will know what and how to do things. But that's why I'm trying to make these videos as well, so people can look them up. But I know this day and age, it's really hard for people to just jump into a game and say, hey, you know, I want to play just as is. It's a tough thing, right? So where are we right now? We're trying to get in here. So one more west. There he is. Can I? Oh, I don't know if we're gonna. Yeah, we're fine. Okay, so where are we going? Tech Heaven. Okay, here it is, and there's the ASG. Now, was this the spot? Was it like that before? Is it still? Remember, this is not a safe spot to idle at, but maybe those days are over now. Let's just put away our vehicle. So you click it, you dismiss. The reason you do this is because you don't want it to sit out of here. I don't know if a player can destroy an LE player's vehicle, but they could do. If it's not them, a creature, a monster can do damage. Oh, there's the warbot. He is an easy warbot, but not as easy for us, probably. And there's hover vehicles there. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, there you go. Look how much damage I just took there. I took almost 100 health in that one go. Wait, is that him too? I guess he shoots. Do they all shoot rockets? They probably do. It's been a very, 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 very long time since I've fought anything, and I wouldn't be able to fight a warbot for a long time. Even that guy is, it would be pretty tough to fight solo. I might even, in the end, make a spy or a tank. Who knows? I am making a PE right now, and I'm enjoying it, but over time we might switch to another, you know, class. I like rifles a lot, but PEs are a little weaker, right, for rifles. They can use rifles. They can do good stuff with them, but at the same time, oh, God. Okay, that's safe. I was like, that doesn't look good. Oh, yeah, so these are the Go Guardians in Tech Heaven, so it's like a big cyber place. Pretty cool. It's a pretty big city. Sadly, I don't think anyone really comes here as much. But I think you can get certain implants, weapons, maybe even mods, if I recall, like for weapons and stuff here. But yeah. Whee. Nice elevator music. It's a pretty long drop down here. It's exciting doing this myself. A lot of players out there will help you get wherever you want. So for you guys who might be having issues or whatever, you might want to consider asking help if anyone will take you. Don't spam every day. Plan ahead kind of thing. You could always, you know, return to wherever you're leveling. You just say, you know, every couple hours or hour and help. Say, hey, would anybody be willing to drive me to military base or whatever, if that's your goal? And a lot of them will be more than willing, and they might even drop you off at places like, you know, Tekken. Yeah, so there's Fallen Angels logo. So yeah, I was pretty sure this is the place. Now there should be a Go or Gen Rep here. I haven't been here for a million years, but I'm pretty sure it's in here. There's the Venture Warp. We could have used that. Maybe we would have even ended up towards the military base or somewhere worse. It is around here. I think it might be on the other side, but it might be right here. No. Okay, it's probably over on this other side on the... I haven't been here for a long time. You could use my nat. Okay, this is probably not the way I meant. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Vertigo, vertigo, vertigo. I looked down there and I just got hardcore vertigo. Oh, here it is, Gen Rep. Oh, look at those crisp signs. Aren't those beautiful? Keep up the good work. I think it's down here. Yep, there it is. So we'll just activate. And activate. Who are you guys? Reprogram cop bots. Were they always in here? Probably. Probably just have never noticed. Well, you can still take out weapons here. Oh, well, you didn't like that. So, runner housing, main retail area. Main retail area. I do like the signs. I like signs like this. I wish more of the cities had more instructions for new players. Now I think it's just... Oh, here it is. This looks different than I remember, to be honest. Yeah, this is not... Maybe it is the same place? I don't know. This looks a lot different than I remember. It's very nice, though. Huh. I feel like I'm missing something right now, to be honest. This doesn't look like a very retail area. There's nothing here. Huh. I might have misread the signs, I don't know. This music, very elevator-y. Huh. Okay, let's get out of here anyways. Oh, Hue Technologies, here we go. Oh, exit, here we go. Some of these are just signs, though. They might not mean that that's actually down here. So that's runner housing, and this is the exit. Nice. Oh no, this is a different exit, isn't it? Yeah, I think this is a different one. Now we might be a little far from the ASG. We might have to walk to it or something. Unless there's a second ASG. Probably not, to be honest. They really like to show, you know, talk about themselves. ASG, ASG, ASG. This is like, I don't know, it's like some kind of big, like, warp core power unit or something. That's kind of what it reminds me of. Looks pretty cool, actually. Is that up again, too? Or up and down? Oh, yeah, I remember this. Be careful, though. Oh, those guys just glitched on me. So here's the question. Oh, there it is. It's like, where is that? Woo! Oh, I forgot you can slide and take damage in this game. Let's use up a heal. Play it safe rather than sorry. There we go. To give you an idea, we're right here now. Yeah. And we were here before, I'm pretty sure, so. There's two different ASGs, two different entrances and exits. There might even be another one, I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure it's two. Now we just gotta find our damn vehicle. Ha ha! Vehicle? Where are you, monsieur? Did I spawn you? Maybe I didn't spawn it. Let's try again. Oh, well, let's try despawning it. And then spawning it. Second time, not so much. Oh, here it is. Oh, you little sneaky one. Okay, we might as well start going back to the north here. Let's see what's coming up anyways, world map wise. Yeah, I think we're good. We keep going north, work our way over here over time. I'm not doing this to get all the gen reps and stuff like that. Maybe later on I will, but right now it's just more focused to have fun and hopefully that guy doesn't look at me. Oh crap. Oh, did we lose our speed? No. Woo! It's like we'll go down the road instead. I mean, technically, the roads are made to go down. Still made for walking. I like going off the beaten path. Could be dangerous. Could be less dangerous. Be worse all around. We're in the swampy area again, or another swampy area, I guess. So you hope that's not like water or something. Oh, here's a base. Or something. Oh, a tower. That makes me a little uneasy, to be honest. It's like, does that tower have a purpose? Like my death? Here we go again, zoning in a second. Oh, this is weird. What's causing the zone not load right? Or it's a very dark and dull place here all of a sudden. Could be something in the zone that does that though. Here we go, another outpost. Hopefully one that won't eat me. Oh yeah, there you go, you get a bonus here. It says bonus at the bottom right. So this place allows you, this is Chester Labs. So you probably get like a research bonus or something like that. Research is plus 22, for example. There might be other bonuses to it. You can always look them up on the wiki and stuff, but. There you go. So if you want to do research or whatever, needed an extra bonus, this would be the place. Must be getting closer. Oh, there's something in here. Maybe I'll check that out. Didn't have another circle on it, so I think that might not be an outpost, but I'm not really sure. Probably making that one up. Oh crap, that's a warbot. That thing would end me today. Oh, an ASG. Oh, this is the battle. Yeah, Battle Dome. Yeah. There's a gen rep, I think, at the Battle Dome, isn't there? It's been so long, though, since I've been here. I could be wrong. We can always go to utilities and gen rep. It says there's one over. Yeah, there it is. This thing is awesome. And you can't go. Yeah, it'll stop. I remember you couldn't go on objects. They would just stop you from doing it, period. So. Activate. My head there. I thought I had, like, brown hair mixed there. I was like, what? Okay, so map again. World map. Oh, yeah. Definitely where we want to be. Now we're going to go completely west now. And to the military base. And I'll show you where we'll be fighting, where the ASG is, and I'll show you quickly in the actual base itself. Maybe we'll be a little over the 30-minute mark, but that's fine. We're having fun. No need to end early. And no sync issues all the way here. I remember back in the day, oh man. I hear people complain about some sync issues. I hear some flying vehicles might have some more problems than whatever. Oh, these guys. I remember killing these guys, and these were pretty fun. Yeah, it'll kick my ass. But good times. What I was going to say is I remember desyncing a lot, like having the sync issues, like go across the border, you'd have to log out or you'd crash or whatever. But oh man, when that happened back in the day, I went a little too north. I don't want to hit the border there north. When that happened back in the day, oh man, you got punished hardcore. Because what would end up happening is sometimes you log in and you'd be back at like a certain point in the zone. I don't know if it was like the center of the zone or whatnot, but you would get hardcore punished for it and it would suck so much. And here's the bunker where we would fight normally. I don't know if anyone's there at this time of hour, but there might be. No, it looks pretty dead right now. Oh, no, Mind Freak's there, it says. And here's the mercenary or merc or whatever, soldier. City of Mercs, yeah. So we can go here. And we can say dismiss, please. So you could fight these at range, I guess. They have little dudes here. Yeah, the aggressor captain is like considered a baby mob here. So you can see my new rifle does pretty good damage now. Out here, you usually don't loot everything, by the way, but if you have recycling, which I probably should use the skill in the future, It'll help out. I'll show you how that goes. You can get the recycling tool just from the Crichton place tools or whatever. Oh, here's somebody fighting something or doing something. I don't know what he's doing. There you go. This is a person mind freak, I guess. Oh, what? They have a CityCom terminal here, so you can do missions here. Because you can actually do the missions here now, I believe. Would it be very hard or just hard? You just need to get ones that are called Cyclops. Yeah, so there you go. 2K reward, and I don't know how much EXP, but that is badass. That's pretty cool. So we're gonna go and check the city out. Oh, you know, the retail I was thinking about was probably actually over here. Sometimes people drive their vehicle back and forth and keep it in the area. It does help a bit, but when we used to run missions back and forth, we'd actually sometimes run all the way here back and forth. And as you said, it helps quite a bit, like you said. And it's because people used to actually come here. Here's these tanks that you can have eventually yourself. Pretty badass. There you go. And they put this here for accidental. I think they did that for accidents. I don't think there was a bar there before. It's like if you want to commit suicide, you could still jump over, so. Oh, did these actually work? Oh yeah, that's new, I think. I don't remember the city cons being that close. Here's the gen rep. Oh damn, peep show, non-stop action. There you go. Oh, they got the little new furnitures and stuff in there. Damn! So, we can go activate, yeah. And we'll probably do an episode, probably not this episode, but what we'll do is another episode, or not in the next episode, but in the near future, maybe we'll do an episode just, you know, fighting there and stuff. Maybe I'll do it during the daytime or something, during a weekend, or who knows. But either way, guys and girls, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like. We'll see wonderful people next time.